Welcome to your Movie Draft Minute for the week of March 25th, 2012. I'm your host, Robert Villegas. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I present to you week one of the Movie Draft. Brian Brushwood, Justin Robert Young, Sarah Lane, Tom Merritt, and Veronica Belmont are all tied for second place, patiently waiting for their films to be released. And in first place, with The Hunger Games bringing in $155 million, it's Scott Johnson! And with that, week one is in the books, and the summer movie draft is in full swing. People, that is your Movie Draft Minute for the week of March 25th, 2012.